Hi friends, this video shows how to enable developer options and USB debugging mode. Open settings app, then select about phone, then select version. Here you can see build number. On build number we need to tap 7 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now in developer mode. See, go back, then tap on additional settings, then go down. Here you can see developer options, tap on that. These are the developer options. From this list we can find USB debugging. We can tap here and enable USB debugging mode. Now I have enabled USB debugging mode. Actually this USB debugging is a way for an Android device to communicate with Android SDK over USB connection. So this USB debugging mode actually also allow an Android device to receive commands, files, for example APK files from laptop via USB connection. You can check ADB, Android Debugging Bridge. Actually that is a tool which we can install in laptop, and we can send commands from laptop to Android device using USB cable. There is another use of this USB debugging. So if you are planning to root your device, in that case you have to enable this option. Then only you can send a command from ADB through this device via USB connection. So if you want to disable this option, you can tap here and disable that. If you want to disable developer options completely, you can tap here and disable it. So now I have disabled both USB debugging and developer options. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.